Clive police have identified one of the men wanted on identity theft and credit card forgery charges. Police say this man, Nikolai Marius Barbu, stole credit cards from a gym locker. Well, police say Barbu used the cards to buy expensive electronics. They say he's part of a large nationwide theft ring. If you have any information, call police.